but he's the only guy who treats me like a girl. To everyone else, I'm just one of the guys. Man, aren't we the saddest pair of 20-somethings in the entire universe?
Jess, you're 30.